Entertainment America presents.
This one is. I can only do this one.
A Universal Interactive Studios production.
Okay, created and developed by Naughty Dog.
Oh my god, it's like stretched out again though. I used to have this game when I was younger.
Crash Bandicoot 4.
But it wasn't working properly. We kept like pausing on me. It was weird. Like I would be in the middle of a stage and then would just like pause, and then I would unpause it, pause, unpause, pause, unpause. Like really? Plot. I don't care. I just wanna play the game.
At last.
Indeed. I can't press anything. There we go. Usually you press start, but for some reason you press like X or something. I don't know. And here we go, oh my god. Woo! Hello everybody. I'm Crash Bandicoot, not really. I'm gonna crawl around for you. Do you like that? Do you like that really tiny ass that I have? Yes. That was weird to say. Anyways. I had this game when I was little, and I loved it, and I miss it, and I have it now again, and yay. Although, I don't know if some parts of it are, like, messed up.
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud?
This was, like, the only Crash Bandicoot game I played. I didn't play the other two, but I can, because I have them now. Now? Not Mao.
Soon enough.
Mao. Oh my god, my childhood. Each place, you gotta get all of the boxes in order to get a gem. So I am going to try to do that in each place, but no promises because sometimes I make, you know, I mess up. So. Phew! Oh, stop it. Aku Aku or Aku Aku, whatever your name is. Is it Aku or Aku? I always forget. Oh, booga! Give me that extra life. Yay! Just run forward continuously. And in these games, you can die in like a whole bunch of ways. Not that I'm going to attempt it, but I just think it's funny how they did that. Oh, booga! Secret area, woo! Not really that secret because it's right in the way, anyways, of your travels. More extra lives, yeah. I need those lives because it gets harder later, yeah. In the beginning, it's not too bad, but. I think I got to the end, but I don't think I ever beat this game because I remember getting super pissed. Not the boss fights. Mr. Goat who just goes back and forth. Belly flop. Froggy! Woohoo! No, I missed. No! Don't hurt me! Because frogs are deadly. Trouble picking up your sword. Well, maybe you shouldn't be holding on to it, sir. Or, you know, lift some weights. Do you even lift, bro? Bro, do you even. How do you do that? Do you even lift? Just trying to, but you can't do it. Yeah, this one's like the easiest one to get, obviously. I also have food on my lap again, so I'm probably gonna make. So. Please excuse me, dear Aunt Sally. I mean, what? The relic is for time attack, and I don't feel like doing that right now. Mm-hmm. Yes, Crash. Water level. Why there is a second place? Water. What is it with water levels, man? I always love these ones though. I had a toy of Crash like this. And I used to bring it over to my grandparents' house to like play in the pool when I was younger, but I don't know where the hell it went. Because supposedly they can't find it, and I'm like, no! Like, it's been years, and I don't know where all my toys are. And I seriously hope they didn't give them away by accident. I like to keep my stuff from my childhood for nostalgia purposes and sentimental reasons and da 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 da. Don't touch me! Don't bite me! Whoa, 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 shark. Especially you! Don't touch me! Oops. I'm throwing waffle fruits at you guys, I'm sorry. I just have anger issues. I also hope the game isn't too loud. It might be actually too loud where you can't hear me talking. Actually, let me... turn it down. I can be your hero, baby. Well, apparently it's down, but maybe it's the game. I don't know. One second. I would check, but I don't want to hear that. Actually, let me just try to turn it down maybe in the options. That music option. Music, volume. Like, can I make it 60? Do you have to be so touchy? Where's it? Whatever. Don't hurt the little fishies. Now, I used to like get. I never used to get all these boxes because there's some hidden, like right in these things, and I didn't notice that before, so I'm like, why am I missing so many? And like, that's why. Thanks, game. Hiding shit on me, I don't appreciate that. Yeah. Yeah. Aww. I miss my Scuba Crash toy. He came with that little thing, too, that I was just riding. If I wasn't afraid of octopus or anything of the sort attacking me, I would love to like go scuba diving and whatnot. That'd be awesome. But I'm afraid of an octopus cupping my face to death. Or just getting near me in general because I'm so gross. Blah. Ape shit. Yeah. No, 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 no. Oh my god, I almost got hit by that shark. Oh, I got one. Last time I did this, I think I missed it. I missed like two boxes or something. Because I tested it out yesterday too. Yay! Alright, now we're gonna play as Coco. Crash's sister. I also have a toy of her too. I love her little tiger friend. Alright, this one is a little tricky to get all the boxes sometimes because I make boo-boos. Oh, see, like that, really? Get hit. No, I don't want to waste my aku-aku stuff. Just fall. Just fall. Just fall. No, I have to do it again. No. I already gotta continue, god damn it. Try again. No! Wait. She's gonna go back to the continue though. God damn it. Wait. Warp room. I wanna start over. Cause I miss boxes. Or a box. Poopy. Try. Sorry, Coco. I'm sorry. Hold on, Crash. No, we need to talk to Coco again. I love how he tries to jump and he just falls like face plants. Okay, let's try this again. It's like, pick me, pick me! Okay. It's like, as I was saying, oh, sometimes I miss boxes, and then what do? I miss a fucking box. It's like, what the frig? I just a way to go faster, but I don't remember the button. And I don't really want to risk pressing it because I don't want to mess up. I missed that one on the very right. Got the relic, the crystal. Derpity derp derp. I'm a herpin' and a derpin'. You have to go down, but I always hit up. Oh no! Oh my god, I did it! Yay! Last time I tried this, when I was testing it yesterday, I missed those ones. So good. Yay! Gimme! Nope! Oh yes, say goodbye to your little kitty friend. Yay! Alright. Yay, I did it! Cool! What? Stop being blue. Stop being sad, game. I love you. It's gonna be okay, we can do this. I'm only gonna play for a little bit because I have to get back to like going through my clothes and shit in my room.
Ooga Ooga and Cortex want tiny get crystals.
I don't care. I thought in this one you could get the little like dinosaur slash raptor whatever pet to ride on, but I didn't see him last time. I don't remember. I don't remember if it's this one or another one. This gives me a break. It's like, alright, you just get your boxes and I'll wait for you. So what is it with Crash Bandicoot getting chased by stuff? Oh well, hopefully you got it for me. Oh my god, you're getting too close! You know what? I appreciate being stepped on, thank you very much. It kind of hurts. I need Aku Aku, Aku Aku, whatever your name is. Uka Uka. Alright, I think this is when he leaves me alone. Yep, alright, so I don't have to deal with him for a few minutes. Oops, jump directly on it, please, thank you. These goddamn floating wampa fruits, man. These guys are annoying. I don't remember how to get that secret. I think there's another path you go to. I don't remember where it is. Oh my god, I almost hit that nitro. Maybe I passed it already. I don't remember. I think you. Is it over? you veer off to the left or something? I honestly don't remember. I thought the dinosaur dude was here. Must be another one. But it's like this, like this theme. Well, that's how the cookie crumbles. That's how the Bandicoot face plants. Stomach. Wait. Why do you have to like wait to use that? There's like a delay. Like really? Goodness gracious. Yeah. Oh, I wish I was that age again. Being 25 is no es bueno, because it's like, oh god, 5 years until you're 30. Ugh, no, no thank you. Okay, you know what? Every time. Why? Crash, just jump. Why can't you jump? Here. Jeez. Alright, I'm gonna get chased again. Aw. It's hard to collect things when you're under pressure, thank you very much. Probably gonna mess up again. I usually mess up a few times. Get away from me! Ah, oh, stop slowing me down! Get in the box! Crate. Box, crate. Crate, box. Nitros! Monday Night Nitro! Whoa. Yes! Oh, no! What? I had a Aku Aku Kaka Man person mask fellow. Shouldn't have gotten. If I got squished, it should have just taken away the little dude. Why? What? I was at the very end, you stupid ass. Ah, really? You know what? Well, Crash, if you could, you know, stop doing that, that would be great. I'm getting pulled again. God, I can't wait. Why can't we have summer already? Why is it still so cold and it's almost May, for God's sakes? It's just like so frustrating. Stupid. No! Oh no! Did I. God damn it, did I miss something? I don't. Oh. Oh, good. Alright. Last place. Coco again. This place is slightly annoying, trying to get all the boxes. Oops, I was trying to do a backflip, but that did not work. Excuse me. How did I not get that? I went right over it. Come on. Oh my. I need to get out of here because I keep almost getting hit repeatedly. What? Seagull. Seagull, what? Excuse you. It just goes to show you folks, seagulls are out for blood. Goodness, I almost got hit by that. That would have been bad. I think I'm gonna miss this one. Oh good, no. I think last time I missed it. Well, alright, maybe it was that one that I missed. No. Actually, no, it was another one. Oh my goodness. Okay, turn. Stay for like a second underwater. No! Fiddlesticks. These boxes are so... Fing! Oh my. Oh god. No, 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 no. Okay. Stupid bombs. I'm probably gonna... Oh good, I got them all. Sweet! Alright, cool. I got them all. Except for the relics. Oh, what's with your blue? Alright. Huh! Alright. I'm gonna fight Tiny. I kept messing up with this one.
Crash! Coco! Store the pretty crystals! Tiny, take them back! In Gladiator Arena!
Tiny! Get to the chopper! I'll be back. Whatever else he says in movies. I'm sure there's more. Wait, I'm not ready. Please excuse my dear Aunt Sally. Whoa. Right, this part is all easy, obviously, because he's just bouncing around. Then the next part's like, what the F? You'll probably see it shortly, because, yeah. Oh, never mind. Okay, well. No. Alright, I didn't get killed this time, but the lions like to eat me. And I don't appreciate it. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Get away. I'm not for dinner. Or breakfast. Or lunch. Or, no! No. Okay, good. Oh, good. See? I just kept getting killed repeatedly. I think this is the last time. Hopefully. Yay! Woo! I got a double jump. Supercharged body slam. Oh, never mind. Alright. I thought it was like a double jump. Maybe get that later.
Well done, children. By defeating Tiny, you have unlocked the gate to the next time travel area.
Well, thank you.
Go back to the center of this time twister and save your progress if you wish.
Cool.
From there, you will see that the gate to the second time travel area is now open.
I thought you just said that. Oh, it's cold. Stop being cold. Massachusetts is already so cold. Alright. Okay. Yeah. I think this one has a motorcycle in it. Yeah, the Egyptian themed ones are starting already. Dingodile.
Why must you continue to be a thorn in our side?
What? Where was I? Oh, Tiny was a good fellow. He hated everyone and everything.
I'm sorry.
A good heart, nonetheless.
Indeed.
Please be more reasonable with my minions next time.
All I did was smack him. And all he died. Oh my god, more frogs. Oh my god, I'm probably gonna die stupidly. Oh, I'm good. For now. Don't kill me! Okay. Oh, I think this one's just... yeah. Using my new technique, yo! Oh, I could've got another one. Oh well. Arama! Wizard man. Oh, really? Come on, you're just a frog. Whoops. Yeah. Give me extra life. Well, all those wampa fruits. Sometimes I just go ahead and I'm like, whatever. Wizard. Gandalf wannabe. I saw something. I don't know how to make saves on this thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, goat. Jeez. Hey. Hey. Okay. Woo! Well, alright then. Chicken! Another secret, even though it's not really a secret area. That derp face. How can you not love that derp face? Huh? What? Figaro. But okay, well, stop it. Bam. Well then. Oh, forgot about the one down there. Well, I done goofed. Wow. Got it.